tremendously excited. The city has come to an absolute standstill, and everybody wants to know what's going to happen next.
There's no way of knowing whether or not Christopher Johnson will return. We don't know if he was simply escaping, whether he will effect a rescue plan. And as the so-called Free Press says, whether or not he'll come back and declare war on us. This is the last known footage of Vicus van der Merwe, and we can only speculate as to what has happened to him.
The more zany conspiracy theories state that he's been captured by Emmanuel, by another government, or by perhaps some sort of shady government agency, and is actually being held in captivity.
You know, if we knew where he was, we would try and help him, and that is the most difficult part, is just not knowing where he is.
Because, sadly, it's gone, but I'm the one who stays behind with all the questions. I can't give the answers.
He died in my mind a long time ago. And that's that.
Vicus van der Merwe is a name that will become very, very widely known because of this pivotal role that he played in this whole event.
He was an honest man, and he didn't deserve any of what happened to him. I mean, I know. Now, I looked into the computer system, and I found stuff. I mean, the whole data was there. You know? They didn't even do a good job of hiding it.
You guys haven't seen my wife. Let me show you my wife. It's my special angel. She even looks like an angel with a halo. Do you want to see that? Look, you see with the white veil over the head, she even looks like an angel. Now, everyone says that his wife is an angel, but this is a real angel that you are seeing there on the cameras. They won't put that in the video, I don't think.
I found this at my front door. As though somebody had just left it there. My friend said I should just throw it away because it's just a piece of rubbish. That couldn't possibly come from him. I know it's true.